But something had to give. Manchester United 100% at home against the leaders Newcastle 100% away. Another 43,000 crowd there. And 10,000 at St James's Park, most of them watching on the big screen.
Giggs or Irwin, it's Giggs. Oh, what a good goal! Gary Pallister. Wonderful ball in by Ryan Giggs. And the glancing header was past Srnicek before he could move. Really good free kick. Pallister above the others to get away when he shouldn't have been allowed to. This is Hottiger. In for Beardsley, away by Bruce. Here's Scott Sellars. Bruce again, and it's on the roof. Quite so much pace. In comes the Frenchman. Good save. Very well read by Srnicek. Followed the flight really well. Chelskis. Now he couldn't get the challenge. Another good save by Srnicek from Hughes. And Srnicek has made a trio of very important saves. He's done well as Pavel Srnicek. Denied Cantona, denied Hughes once. And this was a better stop to produce a bit more muscle and physique forward. Here he is. And here's Sellars! An opportunity that Newcastle may live to rue. Good cross. This is Giggs. Lovely clutch. Beardsley gets some space. Here's Kanchelskis again, two to his left. Cantona waits. Srnicek was beaten. Great. Shot was from Lee. Keith Gillespie. And still. Oh! A goal of real class. Beautifully balanced, checked out, gave himself extra room. Peacock thought he was going to get the challenge there, didn't. Brilliant stop. Hints. Still hints. And it was a poor now pumping down from this side where Kanchelskis has been, and it's just over the top. Mathie. Beardsley!